right, and we are back on the Flex. We are here with Miss Teen Kim and Islands. Hi, Touche.
Hi.
And a member from the Miss Teen Committee. Can you introduce yourself?
Yvette Charlton Turner.
All right, welcome, Miss Yvette. You can see her face right now. Okay, Touche, you've been Miss Teen for a while.
Yes.
And you've been doing a very good job for 3 years.
Thank you, appreciate it.
Are you about ready to pass that crown on?
Yes, I'm ready to have another young lady experience what I feel. Mm-hmm. It's been an amazing 3 years, and I wouldn't give it away for the world. But I think it would be selfish of me to keep it to myself, right?
Yeah, just a little bit. You know, just a little bit selfish. Okay, yes. So can we expect a new Miss Teen soon?
Definitely. August 27th is our draft day for our pageant. Mm-hmm. We're actually have the applications out now on our draft date that we have it to end by is the end of this month.
Okay. April
3rd. We've extended the deadline to May 8th, actually.
Wow. Yes. To May 8th.
May 8th.
Okay, so where do we get the applications from and where do we drop them off?
You can find your application at missteenkman.ky.
Mm-hmm.
They can be dropped off to Maxine Siklenka at Pinnacle Publishing.
Okay.
Yeah, where they have that? To be. Pinnacle Publishing.
Pinnacle Publishing, okay. So they'll just have to search it up if they don't know where it is.
But we also have a Miss Teen website, which was just recently hosted. There's limited information on there, but the application is on there. It's missteenkman@gmail.com. So any of those two places, you can get the application, download it, drop it off to her. The deadline to get it to her personally is May 6th.
Okay.
But application deadline is May 8th.
Okay.
But you can fill out the application and submit it to the Gmail account. Okay. If that works.
Pretty
for you.
Simple, pretty easy and accessible to everyone.
Yeah,
so definitely. What's the age range for Miss Teen?
Our age range I think we're going with is 15 to 17.
Okay, 15 to 17. Hear that, Aaliyah? 15 to 17. Okay, so Touche, why did you enter Miss Teen in the first place?
Well, growing up for me, one of my passion was to actually become more confident. I had an issue with bullying in high school, middle school. It was reoccurring, and what it did was made me kind of close up and not kind of appreciate who I was. In the midst of that, my aunt and my mother realized that this has become a problem. So what they did was sneak attack me and actually sent in my application for
me. Wow.
It was hilarious, yes. And the next day I was told I had an interview. I had to get dressed. I guarantee you guys, I did not walk in heels.
Oh my gosh.
But I went, and she told me this is a Miss Teen interview. I was a little bit taken aback, but it was the best decision I've ever made. It allowed me to see the beauty that I have inside. It may have been a lot of difficulties along the way, but what it does is make you have a flip chart on it and say, well, these are the things I need to perfect on. These are the things I need to change, my weaknesses, my values, all the things that I've actually taken into consideration. So mostly it's because my mom and my aunt sneaked attack me. Well, it was, I would have taken the opportunity, but they just kind of gave me that nudge to say, go ahead.
Push.
Yeah,
exactly.
But you're thankful for the experience.
I guarantee you, definitely. I wouldn't take it back. As I said before, I would not take it back. It has allowed me to be the person I am today and make me to understand the quality of communication and how it is to just love yourself, self-love.
Yeah, we were just speaking off ear before of how much you've improved. It's true. Like, if you don't do the pageant for anything else, do it just to improve on yourself. So, if you don't win, you still gain so much
from entering. Improves.
Yes. Exactly. Definitely. And the communicating skills and networking skills that you gain, because you're public. You're a public figure. You can't really hide. Everybody has to see you even on your worst days. So, you know, you're kind of forced to get it together. And it's a good thing.
Yeah, because the problem is with communication, though, is that we're unable to sometimes articulate our thoughts into written words or spoken like we are right now in our oral communication. So that's what it embraces you to do every time that you come for a training session with the young ladies. Miss Teen accommodates a leader. to supervise the young ladies. We also have a lady who also trains us in our walking, our public speaking. Mm-hmm. Toastmasters is guaranteed every Thursday for every young lady to attend as a meeting.
Yes.
And it has, that is actually what helped enhance my public speaking skills.
Yeah, we had to do Toastmasters too. And they're doing it now, and I did it before. Wow. We all have to go through Toastmasters.
This is definitely something we'd all recommend.
Exactly. So why wasn't there a Miss Teen pageant in such a long time?
The Miss Teen is put on by the Leo Club of Grand Cayman.
Uh-huh.
The Leo Club has been on hiatus for the last 2.5 years. Mm-hmm. So we're bringing back the pageant to also help us build back the Leo Club.
Oh, okay.
We're hoping that with this pageant, we can get the Leo Club back up and active again, hopefully.
Okay. Yeah. So do you need like more members in the Leo Club, sponsorships? What do you need?
My understanding is that the Leo Club went on hiatus because a lot of their members went overseas to university, etc. Mm-hmm. So it wasn't a functionable club anymore.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if you know what the Leo Club is. It is an extension of the Lions Club, Lions Club of Grand Cayman. This is their junior member club.
And, okay.
And how do you become a member?
You just go.
There's an application to become a Leo Club member. Because it's not an active club at the moment, it's so hard to say how can we build it back, because you need more than one person to do that, you know. But you can visit the Lions Club website. Okay. If you go online, you can just look up the Lions Club website. They should have information there on how to become a Leo Club member.
Okay. So for going back to the Miss Teen pageant, how many girls do they accept to compete?
We have made, we haven't come to a final decision on how many girls we're going to accept this year. We're just waiting to get applications to make that decision. Once we've had the applications, then we will determine how many applications we've gotten and to determine the maximum we can take on.
Okay.
Because we're on crunch time now.
Yes.
The competition is in August.
Definitely.
Yeah, so we definitely need to see how many applications we get to determine how many girls we're going to take on.
Okay, so what's your role as Miss Teen Cayman Islands? What do you have to do?
Well, basically what you do is you're an ambassador for your country. You represent your country to the utmost highest. You're able to kind of communicate and have young girls see the benefit there is to actually advocate and become a positive member of society. So our role is very, very mostly, but it's just to kind of input into the young ladies that this is possible. You know, this can happen. This is something that it can vary in and opportunities for yourself, you know. It is basically just to have you understand that there's nothing that's limited for you guys, meaning women and even men. Though we are as teen Cayman Islands and we are solely for young women, we do also advocate for young men. Confidence, communication skills, having to better yourself does not limit by gender. So that's what my role is, is to implicate these things and have them understand the quality it is to be yourself, to better yourself, and to always extend in every way you can.
Okay, so going from that, going from such a speech, what is your highlight of being Miss Teen for 3 years? Can you pick like your most memorable moment?
Well, I had to visit a couple of primary schools, high schools, and one of which actually stood out for me is I went to Georgetown Primary School and I met with years 4 to 6 young girls, and we sat and I got them like little prizes and stuff. And what we did was basically a moment where we try to understand who we are and what we love about ourselves. So it's just the things that we like about ourselves the most and things that we don't like about ourselves the most. And we got to know each other's names. There's this one little girl who I still stay in communication with, said to me, she pushed me apart. She said, "Hey, I'm quite, you know, insecure with being at school." I said, "Why?" She said, "Because I'm being bullied." She said, "Actually, at this time, I'm still being bullied." Guaranteed, this girl is so beautiful, young, beautiful girl, and quite intelligent. And it broke my heart to see that. However, after the session that I had with them, she became stronger. She took my number. She said, I'm going to ask my mom permission to save it. Mm-hmm. I still to this day speak to her, and I speak to every young lady that was in that room. That stood out for me because I made a change in her mind. Yeah. I made her see that though this may be difficult and it seems rough, this is not the end of your light. Mm-hmm. There's always going to be some rough patches. There's always going to be some things that we don't really want to happen, but it's it's going to be there from only for a minute. It's just a sting. And after a while, you see the bigger light.
Exactly. So. And you move on and you progress to the important things.
Yep. She's shining bright, smiling with everyone, communicating. She was the most quietest person that was there. She didn't say a word. And now she will express herself to the fullest. You can't tell her to be quiet. She won't.
Hey, I've only met Tisha yesterday and she inspires me.
Wow. You see, that's good. That means she works fast, man. Yeah.
You've been Miss Teen for 3 years, so that... And during the competition, you're able to mentor people and be like, okay, look, this is how we're going to try and perfect you and make you an even better version
of yourself. Yeah, definitely.
Yeah. Exactly. Yeah. So if you could leave one more encouraging words for girls who are afraid to sign up for Miss Teen, but they should, what would you say to those young ladies?
I would say to them, I, myself, is quirky, weird. Mm-hmm. And you know what? I love that about myself. I've learned to love these things about myself because of the pageant, because of the training, because of the things that they've highlighted in my life for me to see. I would say to you, just take a shot, try. We have every encouraging individual, a part of the organization, who's willing to help you along the way. There is no end. We are willing to have you see a better self of you. So come on out. I'm talking to you over there. Come on out. Appreciate the factor of having to embrace who you are, what you love, and there will not, again, be no limitations on it. You can never end bettering yourself. That's what we're here to do, to make you a better, a better implication on society, and to help raise and shine others in society as well. We have to make a difference somewhere.
It's a domino effect.
Yes.
Help one, the other one helps one.
Yeah.
All right. Thank you, ladies, so much for being here. Once again, the application process ends
May 8th, and applications can be found on missteenkman.ky, which is our website, and downloaded, and you can email them to missteenkman@gmail.com, but also they can be dropped off at Pinnacle Publishing to Maxine Sinlaka, I think is her last name. She's the chairperson, so they can be dropped off to her. May 6th is the deadline for that.
Alright, so we've come to the end of our show. FlexCrew, do you have any final comments and shout outs?
Shout out to my friends and family for always supporting me. Love you guys.
Happy belated birthday to my youngest brother, Kenji Jackson. He turned 6 yesterday. So happy belated birthday to you. I love you so much. And shout out to my mom, dad, and grandma.
Heard on Youth Flex today was host Tajel, Aliyah, and myself, along with proud of them honoree Ned Miller III and 4 of the CRIFTA medalists, along with the Miss Teen organizers. We want to shout out Funky Tangs for their continued support of Youth Flex Radio Show. Shout out everyone checking out the Flex on Periscope today. I want to shout out the entire Youth Flex family, all 100 and counting. You have been listening to Youth Flex, the weekly Wednesday radio show by young people. It is a joint initiative of the Youth Services Unit and Radio Command. We thank you for joining us today. Until next time, this is Ayana saying, be impressive, keep your chin up, and God bless.